Hi, boys and girls. I'm here again today with my friend, the superhero, the Equalizer. And I introduced him to you last week. And he is my superhero friend. And this is how his powers work. He has magical superpowers. And it says, my powers only work if my muscles are the same. He wants his muscles to be the same size. Can you imagine being a superhero and having one tiny muscle and one big muscle? Well, that would be silly, wouldn't it? So, when we talk about equations, remember equations are any number sentence or even just a number, right? Okay, when we talk about that, when we talk about making them equal, we want them to be the same size. On both sides of the equal sign, they need to be the same size. So, we're gonna review this skill a little bit and we're gonna do it two different ways. So I'm gonna flip him over. Because we have to make sure that we need to activate his superpowers today. So, right now I have two equations on the board. I have 4 plus 3 equals 6 plus 1, okay? So we need to figure out if this is true, if this is a true statement. Does 4 plus 3 equal 6 plus 1? So to help us, I built two towers, okay? So for the first one, 4 plus 3, I built it like this. I have 4 yellow cubes and 3 red cubes, okay? So let's count and let's see how many I have all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 cubes all together in my tower. Okay, now let's figure out if 6 plus 1 is the same as 4 plus 3. So I have another tower. I made 6 blue cubes and 1 black cube. Let's count them. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Are they the same equation? Are they the same equation? They are. Right? Because 4 plus 3 equals 7, and 6 plus 1 equals 7. So we really can say that 4 plus 3 equals 6 plus 1. And if I hold up my towers next to each other, even though we have different numbers, they're the same size. So we activated the equalizer's powers. They're the same size on both sides. Now, let's try it a different way. So I'm going to erase, okay, and I'm going to say 5 plus 3 equals 6 plus we don't know. We have to find that answer. Okay, so my first equation, 5 plus 3. So let's go ahead and figure that out. Let's do 5 green cubes. And remember, we could always count on 2, but I just want you guys to have a visual. 5, and let's do 3 blue cubes. 2, 3. So here is my equation, right? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5 plus 3 equals 8. So right down here, I'm going to write the number 8. Okay. So in order for us, ooh, that's funny, in order for us to make sure that this equation, that these two equations are equal to each other, we have to figure out what number to put in here that we can add to 6 to get to 8. That is our goal, okay? So I'm going to start with 6 cubes because I already know that that's my number that I'm working with, 6 cubes. So I'm going to start with 6 and count on, and I'm going to stop when I get to 8. So I need you guys to count on with me. Let me just do this real quick. Ugh, there we go. Okay, ready. 6, 7, 8. We got to 8, right? So we have 6 green cubes, and how many blue cubes do we have? 1, 2. So that is our answer. And we just made these equations equal. If